Here you go. Just recording now. You get it? RV Park Resort. This is a resort.
These are the huts you rent.
The cottages, they call them.
The cottages.
Mm-hmm. Cottage.
They're nice and neat.
They are nice and neat. There's something.
You got a spiral staircase. I got 6-man carts. Bring your e-bike down here. He's sitting on his porch with no shirt on, fat ass motherfucker.
Yeah, Michael, them cart.
Yeah, it looked like one of them.
What is this over here on this side?
Fun. What's that, a gazebo or something?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a park. Tennis court.
Mm-hmm. Tennis court.
Bella tired. She's asleep.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's a shuffleball court.
You awake? You awake?
Yeah, you sound sleepy, baby. This would be cool for y'all to hang out at.
This is really nice. And so if we rent one, you just, I guess, park it anywhere.
Yeah, look at that fifth wheel right there. That's nice. Watch out for kids, baby.
Is that a Cadillac Escalade? Yep.
That's a 100-something thousand dollar one too. Mm-hmm. Outback. I like that camper.
The Outback.
Outback. Yeah.
Look into that one.
Outback. Mm-hmm. What we have been doing all day.
Look at this. I'll let you know soon, okay? I'm recording. And it is recording, okay?
Toward the end of it.
Yeah.
More huts out over here.
Yeah, a lot of them.
Dog park.
Bring King out there.
What's going on, Skylar?
Okay. Get some. Bella, you see the paper towel and tissue right there? The Kleenex box?
You okay, Skylar? Hush, baby.
You choking off your own spit, baby? Okay. Shh. Oh. I hear some more kids.
They're up there on that porch.
So, should we get a little house like this, girls? Or the RV? What, the house or the RV? What you think?
What's this? It's like the country store or something?
It's a laundry, comfort
showers.
Showers, yep. And women's bathroom. Yeah.
Jumping pillow.
That's that jumping pillow they was talking about.
Oh, you can walk out there.
Mm-hmm.
More alligators come up out of here. There's a lot of huts though.
Mm-hmm.
Those are empty right there.
It is? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There's one available.
There's another one available?
Mm-hmm. I don't know how much
they
cost.
Another one available right there?
They gotta be like in the 400. Or three or 400. I don't even know. I'll check into that. But those are nice. Look, you put your tent out there. Mm-hmm. Hey, we can bring my car and your truck with mine.
Another playground right here.
That's a big playground, girls. Y'all like that playground? It's big. It's a bunch of kids there.
It's a nice setup right there. Did we go around or this way?
No, we came in back there. Mm-hmm. So we're going down here. Pick it up though.
The top is still closed?
It's top off. Okay.
It's a big trail. Yeah. Big wide walking path. This big building. Is this their maintenance building? No, Carolina Commons.
Is that the one where we saw the kids? It's like a water park or something? We have to look that up and see where they are. Oh, look at
that. Look at the water park.
Look at that, girls. Look. It's similar to this, baby.
Oh. Can you go up in there? That's golf carts.
Oh. You want to get one?
Nice.
You want to drive one around?
I don't think you can't go in there, baby. You can't go in
I
there.
I can't go to the left right here? Now look at the water. Look to the right here. And look all the, see everybody playing? Oh my goodness, y'all would love that. It has to be in the summertime.
Look at that the big bucket and everything. Is that open? That part open? I don't think that part is open yet. Mm-hmm. Ain't nobody over here.
Mm-hmm. You need golf. You play golf right there. Nice resort. Must be nice.
Oh, look at that motherfucker right there.
Look, they got one available
King
right
here.
But they probably haven't made it yet, you know?
King Air. Yeah, he's straight balling right there. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is where the big boys at. Mm-hmm. It's another water park over there. Or is that the golf cart?
That's the golf.
Golf course.
Like a little
putt-putt
thing.
It's the big boy class A.
You okay, Scott?
And then more huts over here. Look how wide they trail is.
Your scooter can fit through that, can't it?
Mm-hmm. A golf cart just went through there.
Okay.
These look a little older, but they look nice.
Huge. What?
Yeah, you can get along.
I'm like, don't you move your trailer.
That's
don't
a nice spot
nowhere.
right there.
Hey, don't y'all move y'all trailer. That's what you want me to get, something like that. Right there.
Yeah. That's nice.
That is nice. That brown one, too.
Yeah, that brown one. Look at that little soul. Mm-hmm. These
just,
are nice.
Just get up and go, right?
Yeah, these are nice.
I could hook that to your truck, can I?
They full though.
They are full. I bet you they got somebody coming
right
here.
There.
Somebody got to be on their way to that spot, you know?
And it's the middle of the week.
I know, right? April.
I mean,
they probably booked this like 2 or 3 months ahead too.
They say they be booking another pool or store or something?
That's
shower.
Like a lake. Oh yeah, that's a pool right there too. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get lost up in here. I ride my bike out here. Get lost. Dolphin Drive, Whisper Sands.
Spots right here.
Yep. They look at the pit.
Mm-hmm.
The fire pit.
Yeah. I don't smell no barbecue though. You notice that?
I guess they cooking the RV. I don't know.
No, the purpose of RV
I mean,
is
barbecue,
the barbecue.
Right. But it's gonna be packed bike week. I already know.
See Carolina Pines. Oh, they got the little chairs already set up there for you.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them got little flowers and shit. Man, Turkey's nice. Look at all them bikes they brought. Volleyball. Oh, so if you brought your golf cart, you parked the trailer right here.
I guess so. Are you allowed to bring your golf cart?
Yeah. I've seen a lot of people personal golf carts.
Okay.
So these little pieces of furniture come with the thing here. Mm-hmm. Well, they got these e-bikes parked up under these damn somebody gonna snatch them on. Yes, baby. We're just looking at this place. We're gonna come back and stay out here. You see a duck? I hope I don't see no alligator in the pond. I've seen a few empty spots.
Christmas tree. Hey, we can do
every day is Christmas.
We gotta make sure we all warmed up. Christmas time. We got a little fence right there. Yeah.
For that dog. Escalade in the front. It's an RV.
I thought they don't do that.
Nah, this one still got the lights on.
Well, no, oh, it's don't. A real one.
No.
Oh,
no, it's not.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, look at that joint.
I gotta get a close up on that one. And look at the little one on the right.
Yeah, so.
Oh my goodness. They got DirecTV at the top.
Yeah.
Is that the Georgia Bulldog colors or?
No. It is burgundy.
It's not red, red, like the stop sign. Yeah. It's not ketchup red, and that candy apple red.
Man. Oh, you got a whole slide, a wall. Mm-hmm. It's a whole wall slide.
So they close at 5 o'clock. So I guess we.
The welcome center and all that.
Mm-hmm.
Man, probably guest pass.
Look at this on the right. Look at the ducks. Quack quack. And the good ducks.